when Scott and Melanie Whaley take their car for a cruise, it makes quite a splash.
That's something you don't see every day. Just drive it right on out in the lake and just keep riding.
It's called an Amphicar.
It's a boat and a car and convertible, all in one.
Built in the 1960s, the car slash boat, complete with fins, was designed to be fun on land and on water.
It sits a little bit low, so you do have to watch the wake from the big boats.
Scott remembers seeing one for the first time in a magazine.
I go, this is great. I'm going to get one someday.
And he did, though the one he got needed a little work. It took him about a year to restore it.
Up front, nothing special.
At first glance, it looks just like a small foreign car.
And then, of course, down underneath.
Complete with propellers, it has to be registered with the state as both a boat and a car.
Yes, you just make sure they don't collect two taxes.
So you might say it's twice the fun as most vehicles, and even comes complete with its own personal shade for those hot sunny days.
It's definitely a people magnet. So we meet a lot of people, and if we're in the lake, they're slowing down and kind of pulling up and looking.
But they don't want their ampy car just to be something to look at.
Yeah, there you go. You're not gonna hurt it. There you go.
I just feel bad putting my feet in the seat.
This is restored to play with. It is not a showpiece. This is a toy.
And there is no way I could pass up a chance to go for a ride.
It's going
to
be interesting.
We just have a lot of fun with this car.
The Whaleys have a well of a time and take the word cruising to a whole new level.